I trust physics. So much that I'm going to put my face on the line. I have a ball here attached to the ceiling. If I bring it all the way over here, I add potential energy into the system. When I let it go, that potential energy gets converted into kinetic energy, and then back to potential on the upswing. And when it comes back to me, I'm confident that it won't go any higher than it started and hit me in the head, because energy can't be created out of nowhere. If I were to add some energy into the system, say by taking the ball and pushing it really hard, then I would need to step out of the way, because that extra kinetic energy means more potential energy at the very end. If I take three balls out of this Newton's cradle and let it go, will we have three balls come out the other side? There's only two left. In a closed system, without any external forces acting, momentum always stays exactly the same. And a great example of this is this system of bowling balls we have suspended from the ceiling, sometimes called a Newton's cradle. If I take one ball out of this Newton's cradle and let it go, when it collides, exactly one ball will come out the other side with exactly the same speed. What happens if we take more? Say we take the mass of three balls. Momentum needs to stay the same, but only two balls are left. So if we have three balls going in, three come out. The momentum of the middle one keeps the same. The only way to change the momentum in a closed system is to add an external force.